In the previous video, we looked at how to log into the client area of our website. Having successfully logged in, you will arrive at the main client area page as shown here. Each page in the client area is divided into three distinct sections: the top, left side panel, and the main center panel. Content in these panels will change depending on which part of the client area you are using. However, the top menu panel will remain viewable at all times. This is your main navigation tool and allows you to move between the key areas of the client area. It consists of showcase view, photo albums, view cart, and your client area homepage, which will display your name. In this case, the name displayed is Demo Client. When you log in, your name will be displayed here. In addition, there is a logout button at the right, so you may exit the client area safely. The left panel of the page shows information relevant to that section of the client area that you're currently viewing. On this page, the client area homepage, this panel shows your contact information, the special tools available to you, our client, our privacy statement regarding how your images are protected, and access to the help pages. The center panel is where the majority of your attention will be focused in most, if not all, of the client area pages. Here, the key information regarding the page you are viewing is displayed. In the client area homepage, we can see your account and photographic albums. A photo shoot may contain 100, 200, or more photographs. And when viewed in album mode, these photographs are displayed as thumbnails, in other words, smaller versions of the actual pictures themselves. You can change the number of thumbnails displayed per page when in album mode by selecting this number here. Only 10 thumbnails will now be displayed per page. The default setting is 25. Below this, we can see all the photographic albums for the currently logged in client. In most cases, there will be just one album. However, in this demonstration, there are several. The favourites album is always available and located at the very top. Its importance is designated by it being displayed in red. This is a special album, and we will discuss its use in the next video. The other albums below the favourites album contain all your photoshoot images. You will notice that each album has its own name to easily identify it, and the number of photographs in that album is displayed in front of its name. In this demonstration, multiple albums are visible and contain our demonstration images. So, why might we use multiple albums? Firstly, you, our client, may have had more than one photo shoot taken by us. It thus implies that there will be more than one album available to view. Secondly, it is a technique which we use to categorize a complex photo shoot such as a wedding. For example, the top album will contain all the photographs taken prior to the ceremony. The next album being the images from the ceremony itself, and lastly, other albums for the various post-ceremony events. Albums may be organized in this way for your convenience. To view the contents of any of the albums, click the View button for your chosen album, as shown. Returning to the client area homepage by clicking your name, in this case Demo Client, will bring us back to where we left off. At the time of your photo shoot, you will be informed that your albums will be available to view online for a period lasting between 2 and 8 weeks. The default setting is 4 weeks. We may, however, change this from time to time. Albums come in 3 categories, as demonstrated here. Category 1, Live. The album is viewable to both you and any guests you may have invited. Category 2, About to Expire. When an album is 1 week or less away from its expiry date, a small warning message will be displayed informing you of this. Category 3, Expired. If the expiry date has been exceeded, the album will no longer be viewable online to either you or your guests. There are 2 options now available. Firstly, to buy and download a full archive of the photoshoot as shown here, or if the archive option is not available, to extend the online time by a period of 1 week. If purchasing a compressed full archive of your photoshoot is available, this means that the images in the archive are not the full high-resolution images which we would use to make fine art prints, but rather medium resolution, which are more suitable for home printing. Once either this extension or the archive download option have expired, all of your images will be removed from our website and your account will be deactivated automatically. Please note, unless otherwise specified, your account information will be held on file should you wish to use our services at a later date. Moving down the page, we find the client tools. This first set of tools refer to album management. Album management is available only to you, the client, and not to any of your guests. This shows the status of each album, either public or private. If an album is set to private, only you, the client, can view the content of that album. A private album will not be displayed to any guests you may have invited to view your photoshoot. You can manage albums here in the client area homepage, or use the dedicated album management tool as shown. If an album is set to public, this means that it is viewable by both you, our client, and any guests that you have chosen to invite. To change an album's privacy status, select public or private from the drop-down list as shown. The privacy status of the album will then be displayed as either manage or private. The manage button allows you to set privacy status for each image within an album on an image by image basis. As the client, you will be able to view all locked and unlocked images. However, a guest will only be able to view those images marked as unlocked. There will be more on album management in later videos. At the foot of the client area homepage is a list of the guests you have invited to view your albums. In the bronze package of PhotoWeb Pro powered websites, this is limited to 5 guests. The silver package is limited to 10, and gold a maximum of 20 guests. Inviting guests is at you, our client's, discretion. However, most of our clients do make use of this excellent feature. When a guest is invited, an email is generated and sent from you to them, which will include a unique password for that guest. An example would be a wedding, where not only the bride and groom will want to see their day and select prints for their finished wedding album, but may also want to share their photographs of their special day with parents, grandparents perhaps, aunts and uncles or friends. Giving your invited guests the opportunity to browse through and relive your day is a wonderful way of sharing such precious memories. In most cases, regardless of the photo session type, we know that people have different tastes, and one picture may appeal more to a grandparent and another to a friend or wedding guest. Rarely does one single photograph appeal to absolutely everyone. So sharing your photo session in this way gives each guest the opportunity to choose their own favourites, and if they wish, to purchase them. This is a fantastic way of ensuring you, our client, and all of your guests have memories to frame, cherish, and keep forever. In the next video, we will look at viewing albums, managing album content, and how to use the favourites album.